Zohaib Butt, who got arrested in a police encounter in Lahore in 2005, was awarded life imprisonment in 2007. Currently, Zohaib has also filed a review petition in the Supreme Court. Zohaib married his childhood love, Saima, in the district court today. Zohaib's lawyer told the media that the judicial magistrate, Sohail Riaz, had allowed Zohaib to get married in court.